Okay, everyone. Let us go. Hello. I'm here. Oh. Taking a sec. Why are you not seeing that? There we go. Yeah.
I need someone to show me my place in all this.
Today we start a new hope. Episode 4. A new hope. There's a period of civil war. Rebel spaceships striking from a hidden base have won their first victory against the evil Galactic Empire. During the battle, Rebel spies managed to steal secret plans to the Empire's ultimate weapon, the Death Star. An armored space station on enough power to destroy an entire planet. Pursued by the Empire's sinister agents, Princess Leia races home aboard her starship, custodian of the stolen plans that can save her people and restore freedom to the galaxy. having built the one in the back end, that thing's not on the bottom.
Did you hear that? They shut down the main reactor. There'll be no escape for the princess this time.
Secure the airlock and prepare the escape pods.
Excellent.
Your Highness, the transmission we received. What is it they've sent us?
Hope.
That's supposed to be
like. We're over Tatooine. This will be safer with an old friend.
Okay.
Tatooine. Then we must head to the escape pods, m'lady.
No, they will be scanning them for life forms. We must put them in a droid.
They didn't even try to make it sound like her, did they? This two-time stud mock flyer definitely makes a difference. Jammies. That's quite cool. I think this is how it went on the MP4, did it?
Ambassador, shall we begin negotiations?
Back together.
Appears to be stuck.
Your captain again. The Empire are now fully boarded the ship. You are no longer required to stay calm. Ah!
And I'm going to attack, thank you. All right. Oh, he's still up top. Why is there a Minoc here? Down we go. Playing catch with a thermal detonator.
M'lady, our path is blocked. We must find a way to continue.
Let's put the Empire's plan on the good you've said.
I love the fact that it modulates their voice when you've got the Lego helmet on.
Looks more like a moon than a star to me.
Water again.
Some water. I could put out those fires.
Invincible gong. Why does it matter if she gets sucked into space? We know from Last Jedi that she can live out there.
Where are the power cells? Hurry!
Oh, I can choose different weapons? Taking the carbine!
Password for this thing 318. 318? I'm 764. You're kidding. Where's 318? I thought you were 318.
Alright, time to solve a puzzle. This is a fun little puzzle. You don't want to deal with dual wielding pistols. Old snake over there. I'm blasting everything. Probably the end of the level, right?
R2-D2, where are you?
The Death Star plans are not in the main computer.
What have you done with those plans?
Secret mission? What plans? What are you talking about?
Oh, well now I'm R2.
This is such a mess.
Still in the level? Get in! Very happy with this. Could I have gone both ways? great. Does R2 have a grapple? Oh, sick. So get a choice of
escape pods. I'm going to expect this.
Back here. Do do do.
Hey, you're not permitted in there. It's restricted. You'll be deactivated for sure.
I wonder what that said in Arabic.
The damage doesn't look as bad from out here.
I don't know what you're talking about. I'm a member of the Imperial Senate on a diplomatic mission to Alderaan.
You are part of the Rebel Alliance and a traitor. Take her away. She must have hidden the plans in the escape pod. Send a detachment down to retrieve them.
Yes, sir.
What a desolate place this is. What makes you think that a settlement's over there? What mission? What are you talking about?
Let's see how I did. No complete free play, yep. And now I got True Jedi. I'm guessing vacuumed up is when you get the hull breach, and they get sucked out, I would suspect.
Fine, let's go that way, but mark my words, we'll be malfunctioning within a day. You be quiet.
There's a collectible in here. Oh. Escape code program. What did I get for that?
Look may be in order.
Baby! They don't split up in this way.
Goodness me.
Luke! Take these two over to the garage, will you? I want them cleaned up for dinner.
Oh. All right, come on.
Hey, what are you trying to push on us?
Well, my little friend, you got something jammed in here real good. Were you on a Star Cruiser or...
Help me, Obi-Wan Kenobi. You're my only hope.
What's this?
Help me, Obi-Wan Kenobi. You're my only hope.
He says that he is the property of Obi-Wan Kenobi, and it is a private message for him.
Hey, whoa, just where do you think you're going?
Oh, so this is pre...
That little droid's gonna cost me a lot of trouble.
He excels at that, sir.
This guy here? Bonk! To let a gonk droid out? Why? Oh. Oh, the protocol droid. Isn't that ramp? The bath so close, but I can't get in it. Ah, I need to make him a ramp. Yeah. I need RT for that one. All right. It's the Skyhopper. Achoo.
Droid on the scanner. Might be the R2 unit.
R2.
My apologies, sir. That R2 unit has always been a problem.
Uncle Owen's not going to be happy if I lose it. Let's go get him back.
Thank you.
wrong with you? Ow!
He says there are several creatures approaching.
Sand people.
Day.
Hello there. You're fortunate to be all in one piece.
Ben? Ben Kenobi? Hello? Boy, am I glad to see you.
Tell me, young Luke, what brings you out this far?
This little droid. He tells me he's looking for his former master. Obi-Wan Kenobi? Is he a relative of yours?
Obi-Wan. Now that's a name I've not heard in a long time.
Oh, you know him?
Well, of course I know him. Me.
Did you see an X-Wing fly over the top?
Step inside when you're ready. I'll answer what questions you may have.
Let's go.
You fought in the Clone Wars?
Yes, I was once a Jedi Knight, the same as your father. Which reminds me.
How did my father die? What is it?
Your father's lightsaber. Now let's see if we can't figure out what you are, my little friend.
General Kenobi, I have placed information vital to the survival of the rebellion into the memory systems of this R2 unit. My father will know how to retrieve it. You must see this droid safely delivered to him on Alderaan. Help me, Obi-Wan Kenobi. You're my only hope.
You must learn the ways of the Force.
I've got to get home. It's late. I'm in for it as it is. Uncle Owen! Eberu! There's nothing for me here now. I want to learn the ways of the Force and become a Jedi like my father.
Do I have the lightsaber now?
We must travel to Mos Eisley.
Oh.
There we will find ourselves a pilot who will take us to Alderaan.
We can take my speeder.
Getting there. Alright, so some of this isn't right. Stay there. All right, folks, I'm going to take a quick break. I will be right back. Please bear with me.